What's up, YouTube? Welcome back to the channel and welcome back to the vlog. All right, so today we are at a car meetup at, where is it? The Red Barn. So, as you can see behind me, there's a whole bunch of cars. And so yeah, let's go check them out. Honda, Type R, 86 Toyota. I can't still remember, it's like Placer. I don't know how you say its last name. First time seeing a Mark IV Supra. Mark 5, another Mark 5, and another Mark. How many Mark 5s are there?
Whoa.
Oh, it's the Mustang. Okay. I was like, what is going off for a second? Okay. Well, peace out, my guy.
Audi A4, really cool. BMW Mark 4 or M4. So I just called this BMW a Mark 4. I meant to say M4.
Mitsubishi, I think that's 2015 edition. Oh no, that's 2011 edition. My bad. Focus ST. Two of them just both got done with their photo shoots. So this is the exact same Mazda RX-7 that was at the Spanish Fork video at the Spanish Fork airport that they did for the Lanes and Coffee.
And I'm just gonna say, just to start this car, you gotta push it.
I mean, I still have.
It's really cool, and it's one of the loudest ones, and I think in the state of Utah, you know, shade the exhaust too.
Just look at the turbos, look at everything that's out here. It's crazy.
That guy's
so they're doing a raffle over here, like right over here in that area. And so we're gonna do a little montage for a second. We're all about to get photo shots and videos because they are about to do a bunch of burnouts. Impressive. 2015 challenge is about to go up.
Let's do this. Hey, John, if you can hear me.
dash control off.
Cheer them on, guys. Cheer them on. I think that's what they need.
Give her the beat.
Dodged Hellcat is gonna do one more burnout for us. That is impressive. His wife said no, but he says yes. So this is gonna be really cool to watch.
Here we go, guys.
Now you can get 20% off at Graveyard.
Here you go,
Towards the green Hellcat. We're gonna check the tires out, see how low they are now after the amount of burnouts he just had.
By somebody who can say the tires fine, let's check this out.
Yeah, they look fine to me.
That thing is crazy. Alright, now we gotta check the Mark 5 Supra. That was insane. So, that Mark 5 Supra and this green Hellcat were the last two. And that's insane. I just got done talking to one of the guys that's part of Graveyard Performance. So one of them just told me that they put 1,000 horsepower inside of a certain car. Now I'm not going to say what kind of car it is, but it was really cool what he told me, and I'm definitely going to come out here next year, hopefully. Definitely want to give a big shout out to Graveyard Performance, to them, out there. Go follow them on Instagram, Facebook, and YouTube. I'll put a little thing like right here somewhere of like their Instagram and their Facebook and their YouTube. So yeah, also want to give a big shout out to Red Barn for letting us do the event out here and letting us have some fun and watching some cool burnouts. And hope you guys enjoyed it. I'm definitely gonna go get some food, some water, because I am extremely dead and exhausted. So yeah, I will definitely see you guys in the next one. Peace.